Let's make Dad a crazy good breakfast bagel sandwich. Start by putting sliced bacon on a baking sheet and cook at 400 degrees until beautifully crisp, 15 to 20 minutes. Heat a nonstick pan or griddle and add some sliced deli pastrami. Then add a little butter and crack an egg, break the yolk, and season with salt and pepper. When lightly brown, flip the pastrami, then flip the egg and add a piece of cheese. Combine mayonnaise with a little hot sauce, mix well, and set aside. Toast or grill a sliced bagel, then build. The bagel, some mayo, fresh avocado, sprouts, the pastrami, the egg and cheese, the bacon, and then top and serve. Trust me, I will love it. I mean, your dad will love it.